Rick Remender en Wes Craig made Deadly Class. It's a blend of Class of 1984 with Battle Royale or Lord of the Flies. And it's lots of 80s culture, music and skating. And it's beautifully drawn. It's about punk, hardcore punk, gothic. Let's look what I've got in my boat here. While Deadly Class was about that, it was still fiction. The next one is for real. Alongside guys like Joost Zwarte, Peter Pontiac was one of the most important Dutch underground comics artists. He was even called the godfather of the Dutch underground scene. In 2000, he wrote a kind of Spiegelman's Mouse in reverse. He wrote a successful graphic novel about his father, who was pro-Nazism during World War II. After contracting hepatitis C and because of his rough life, flirting with many kinds of drug addictions from alcohol to heroin, his body and mostly his liver collapsed. When he was told he had only so much time to live, he wrote his comic slash journal about that. And in the back, there are many well-written notes where he's super honest about his experiences of the breakdown of his body. When you read Brandon Graham's comic book stories, you feel his love for European comics. From Moebius and Enki Bilal to Tank Girl. At Image, he rebooted the sci-fi series by Rob Liefeld called Prophet. Together with Roy Dalrymple and Milomo Janis, he writes these epic Moebius-influenced sci-fi stories. They feel very French. He de Lille is a Canadian who follows his wife to, for example, Burma. And Jerusalem, because his wife is a Médecins Sans Frontières, or Doctors Without Borders administrator, and he writes a comic diary. He's like a fly on the wall, he's very honest about the bleak reality, sometimes a bit crude, but he doesn't ram any political message down your throat, which maybe is the opposite of someone like Joe Sacco, who intends to write political journalism, which I also can appreciate, but this is something else. His tone and style do remind me of Riyad Satouf's L'Arabe du Futur. Tom Scioli was a big fan of Jack Kirby, so am I. Tom Scioli is a big fan of Jack Kirby, so am I. He even recently wrote a biography about the great big man. It's a beautiful biography. Tom Scioli is a big fan of Jack Kirby, so am I.